All right, we're going to pull up the app. Looks like we're ready for it. We're going to download it.
Artlist.io.
Takes a few minutes because I'm kind of weather away from the house. Open. All right, we're going to acknowledge it, saying do not drive, you know. Grant. FMR. Bluetooth permission.
Music
granted.
Licensing reimagined.
Okay. Now we're going to put the radio on Bluetooth mode.
Bluetooth ready to pair.
Set up. Got that one. Tap on it. Now we're going to try to connect to it.
Smart pairing completed. Bluetooth smart connected.
All right, what we're going to do is back out of that.
Bluetooth smart disconnected.
All right, let's go over to our Bluetooth. It connected up. Tap on it.
Pairing completed. Bluetooth connected.
Hit allow.
Let's go back. IO.
Let's go back to our FMR.
Bluetooth smart connected.
Let's go to our settings. This is our settings. We can turn the EQ off, loudness on, whatever you'd like to do. We got your balance. I can go to the rears.
Music
go to the front.
Reimagined.
Left side. Right side. Increase the bass.
Smart disconnected.
Okay, we're disconnected. Now we're going to turn that deal off. Going to connect back up.
Bluetooth smart connected.
Artlist.
Bluetooth smart disconnected. Bluetooth smart connected.
Going to hit all connections done. Now we're going to disconnect.
Bluetooth smart disconnected.
I hit the wrong one, didn't I? Let's go back to it.
Bluetooth smart connected.
Do not announce. Hit that. Turn it off.
Music licensing reimagined.
Now we're on USB. It's a 67 Buick AM FM. And just wanted to show getting the app, how to run it in. Make sure everything works on it. You have balance and fader all on your phone now, but you still can do it all here. We're on USB, so this is music I can play. Turn that, change the song, same thing on your phone. Let's go one, two. Play music, built-in mic.
Artlist.io.
Play music.
Alright,
shuffling music from your. Now we're gonna do music here. That's the BTU Smart with your EQ and everything built into it. I'll get a better video on the next one. I'm learning a lot more about it. But that's pretty cool. That's how it works.